I remember somebody asking me in a Q&A one time if I either was a happy person or if I could ever be a happy person. I will never be a happy person. I don't strive for happiness, but I am content in my life and I love what I do. And I'm very fortunate to be able to make a living doing what I already have done before, which is making videos on YouTube. Happiness comes to me in spurts. It comes to me in quick, like 20-second feelings of joy, happiness, whatever words you want to use in that analogy. So I'm in a park right now. I'm in Austin. I'm doing a story about the Austin bomber. So I'm kind of just taking my notes about what happened. And I see this mom, and I think her boy is about 3 years old, and she's taking him to the park. It's a gloomy day. It's about to rain any second now. And you know when you see a little kid and they don't quite know how to run yet, so they're still figuring that running part out. So they're kind of like, running weird or what have you. And when I seen him running weird by my van to the park, and he had this biggest, cheesiest smile that he was so excited to go to this little tiny park. And there's nobody here because it's kind of cold in Austin right now. It's kind of dreary, it's gray, it's raining. And he had the biggest smile on his face. And his mom like was looking at him and just started laughing because he was so happy. And so I can watch him right now. He's just running up the steps, and then he was going down the slide, and then he's like kind of, and now he's like running goofy right now. Looks like he's gonna be having a little brother or sister in about 4 or 5 months. So yeah, that's, isn't that, see, I find joy in that. I do. I find joy in that. And I hate repeating the same stuff that I do in other videos, but me seeing that little kid like running like that, I'm totally one day going to be very, very sad that I never had a kid. I know that for a fact, but I love my life now. I love my life that I don't have kids, I don't have responsibilities, and I wouldn't trade that for the world. But I could see myself, God willing, I live to be 70 years old, and I'm just like, fuck. And I'll remember, I will remember this kid. Like I remembered that other kid out in Ohio at the McDonald's. So this will be another kid. He has no sweater on, but he doesn't care. So, no, that's awesome. 20 seconds of happiness and joy in my life. That is totally fine to me. I don't need to be a happy person all the time. I wish this douchebag with the leaf blower would finally leave because they're right next to the house where I need to start filming. So this is ridiculous, but yeah, sometimes when you do videos, you people are making noise, they're doing their gardening crap, and weather is rainy and gloomy. So sometimes, when I make a video, I'm just sitting here waiting for either it to just rain or downpour, or I'm waiting for this guy with this weed whacker or whatever the hell it is to frickin' stop so I can get started on my video. But it doesn't matter. I've seen a little kid. That made me feel good for about 20 seconds. So I thought I'd share that with you guys on the tubes of you. It's time for me to shave. This is getting a little bit too much. I gotta do something about my eyebrows too. I don't know. Yeah, I gotta do a little bit of trimming. I don't like bushy eyebrows on myself. You see how I'm getting a little bit? Yeah, it's just getting a little bit much. All right, guys. I will catch up with you later.